Welcome back to another episode. Where's my joypad? Baldur's Gate. Yeah. Took a paste in from some invisible stalkers. We just like thought, well, this other house we broke into at night turned out quite well because there was a guy in there who bought the ankeg stuff off us, so let's buy it, go into this one. And we just got leathered. Again. And then ran away. So we are in the three kegs, whatever it's called. We are looking, because when I was looking for somewhere to stay, we stumbled across this place. We're actually looking for the painting, which is presumably that one there.
Way ahead of you, boss.
Hello.
Trust you stay with us one. We serve as a refuge away from the hectic life on the road. Ooh, quite the lusty wench. I'd advise not to overindulge. I should hate for a short acquaintance to end with me turning you out to the streets. Yeah, that's fair enough. Oh yeah, Minsk is just running around naked. Skull of Kerif.
Yes, that's dear.
Somebody else pick
if
it up.
If that's your desire.
There we go. Now we have the Skull of Kerif.
Yeah, I'll get right on that.
Which, for whatever reason, was... behind a painting in a pub.
Yeah, I'll get right on that.
So it should be daytime.
Top of my to-do list.
Inventory. I mean, what we can do is... give Minsk... back his things. Thank you. these. He's got two already. Let's give him. Excuse me. Blushing Mermaid, eh? And Illamata's Shrine. We're just in the corner, basically, as well.
Way ahead of you, boss!
You be zonk and shredded tonight. You should not have come to Baldur's Gate. You were given many warning before, but you ignore them. Now you must pay. Sorry, but Lars must kill. Wait one moment, you big oaf. Why would you think that I'm Zonk? Do I look like I could be that kind of hero? Zonk is a juggernaut of destruction with flaming eyes and a roaring voice. My companions and I, just normal folk. We're just starting to get tired of threats everywhere we go and threatened. You big lug, you're going to end up like all the rest of them. Do we try and persuade him? Huh? But you must be Zonk. Can we see picture? And it looked like you. I had no fire in eyes or big voice. The pictures don't have voices. I'm confused. It's very good. We'll just be taking our leave now. Have a good day, Mr. Lars. My poor confused ogre. There is only one thing for you to do. You have to go back and take a closer look at the picture, and I'm sure once you've had a second look, you'll know what a big mistake you've made. Now roll on. I'll be waiting here. Good idea. Fine picture for sure.
Way ahead of you, boss.
900 experience, huh? Could have taken him anyway. Yes. Just have a nose around this place, shall we? Bork.
Hey, friend. Good to meet a fine sod such as yourself.
What have you got to offer? Fucking nothing, mate.
Hello, mate. You look a friendly face.
You must save me from this wretched iron. Why shed tears over a crisis that is far more political and personal? We're doing all we can, friend. Such salvation is a slow and troubled process. Swifter heroes. Pay 10 gold entrance fee and then all the blank lotus and women you want is yours for the night. The underseller. Is it 10 gold each or just 10 gold? Okay, here's your money.
Yeah, I'll get right on that.
It's a brothel. Right. That's a named person.
I keep very pleasant company.
one person named.
I'm a fine looking strumpet, ain't I?
And your men are called the guards. Well, fair enough. What's the...
Well, if you wants to go strapping with this nab, you'll first have to give up the socket money.
What?
Hello. Nice to make the acquaintance of such a cultured personage.
That's a fantastic voice. Is that a secret door? Have we found something else?
Way ahead of you, boss.
Secret entrance or something, maybe. Something else is strange. Okay, we got some dead bodies. I wonder if this is linked to... Talk to the rat. So there's a ladder. There's a staircase over here.
Let's talk more fight.
Spot
kicking
rat.
For goodness.
He's not talking to you.
What you got for me? This top of my to-do
list. You must
list.
Gather your party before venturing forth.
So where did we come out of?
Yeah, I'll get right on that.
Oh, okay. We're here.
Top of my to-do list.
You must gather your party before venturing forth.
I mean, that was like 4 foot away in this cover. Just try there. Yeah, fine.
Yeah, I'll get right on that.
No, let's be a bit more careful about where we just break into, shall we?
I am proud to stand among such strong warriors.
We can do Gorak with this diseased. Garrett wants me to present Kerov's skull to Agnesia in the Ladies' Hall. The Ladies' Hall was in that bit at the top of the map. Because that's not the Ladies' Hall, is it? No, it's the Water Queen's house. Let's go to this side first.
Top of my to-do list. Yeah, I'll get right on that.
Damn. Oh shit. These guys again.
Way ahead of you, boss.
Hole.
Yeah, I'll get right on that. Yeah, I'll get right on that.
Yes, friend?
Skull of Kerif. He was a priest here long ago. Blessed him greatly, too greatly, perhaps. One night we found his dead body. Found him dead, his body torn and broken, his head gone. And Gorak, for he now should be cured of his affliction.
Way ahead of you, boss.
I never found out who killed him, but Gorak gets cursed anyway. So he killed him, surely. Take off paused again. Clunk. Is the place with the... Yes, that's what we're looking for. Sorcerer's Sundries and the Thieves Guild.
Way ahead of you, boss.
Is that someone's house?
Oh. Yeah, I'll get right on that.
Yes?
Mm-hmm. Mm, we can sell everything, so we don't have to. Yes, this is what we're after. We can kill those bloody things. Right, what were the things that we got? Those Dolores spellbook, Ith Maria's statue and house. Cool. So don't sell those. Okay, so that's all the selling. Do we need anything identified? Nope, okay. Alright then, what we got? Arrow of Acid, Arrow of Biting, Arrow of Detonation. Wow, those are expensive. Arrow of Fire plus 2. Always a classic. Arrow of Ice. Blitz plus 2. I suppose we could stock up on those, and then we've got things we can... Explosions. Three of those. Hmm. Yeah, arrows of ice. We might as well have some of those as well. I get more than five. Slaying. And this case, the unlucky being is the ogre mage. Slay ogre mage upon touch. Alright, cool. That is pretty cool. Ogre mages aren't that tough though, so yeah. Thresher, let's do flail. Haven't got anybody proficient in that. 13 grand. Bye. We have a lot of stuff. Okay. One to you, one to you. And the arrow of detonation. Let's be very careful with, shall we? Squeak. So she's got magically imbued on, so that's quite handy to remember. I think that's
yeah.
Handy.
What do you want? Way ahead of you, boss. Yeah, I'll get right on that.
To the thieves' guild.
What you got for me? This top of my to-do list.
In you go.
Way ahead of you, boss. Yeah, I'll get right on that.
Welcome, my little friends. Please,
well, fine,
relax.
If rough-hewn
keep your
formats.
Weapons at your sides.
May not mourn the loss of those you killed. The guard is certainly irate. This is my Halruan contact, Razar. I believe he would like a word with you about the unnecessary attention you've brought to his cause. Most welcome, but the scrutiny of your actions will bring doing much damage. I will erase all knowledge of this plan by removing all expendable people. This unfortunately means you apologies, you must die. Oh. Oh, so he wants to kill us. So he's taken the things. We've got 4,000 experience, and now we fight him.
Tempest, give us victory!
Okay, short range. There we go. Do we get the things back now?
My apologies, but no time for idle chatter.
Well, I'll take it personally. I let him attack you. He was a powerful mage, and there was little I could do to dissuade him from killing you. You're a full run of the guild. If you're able to kill a Hulrunian mage, I'm sure there's little my guild members can do to you. Again, accept my apologies for the entire incident. How about paying me? You wanker. So did we get anything at all? We gained 4,000 experience. And that was it. Eh, oh well. Got his stuff. Should probably best not steal things from these guys. Gosh, just have a look at what's on the shelves. Okay. How do we get out? That's one thing boxed off anyway.
Way ahead of you, boss. Top of my to-do list.
Okay, so we've got a bunch of magical arrows. We've done that thing with the guild. Kinksy Tavern. Where is it? It says it's there, but where's the way in?
Way ahead of you, boss.
So it's just that.
You want some whiskey?
Sure, we don't need anything. Sure. Brightly coloured gentleman.
Yeah, I'll get right on that.
It goes back to the Thieves Guild. That's Lucky Ayala's discount store, tavern, shop of silence. Monster's weapon shop. I wonder if we can sell that core stuff. Otherwise I'm just dropping it on his floor. He can build someone. Dropping it on his floor. Excuse me. Bam.
Welcome to my humble establishment.
Okay. He won't buy core stuff.
The shit.
He can't identify those things. Alright, has anybody got anything worth selling? 500 for a spear plus one. Has anybody got any use of a spear? Anyway, I don't think so.
Yeah? What do you want?
You
way ahead of you, boss.
Okay, let's go.
Top of my to-do list.
Way ahead of you, boss.
Yeah, I'll get right on that.
So let's box off that thing with Gorak. Which thing was in here?
Way ahead of you, boss.
I'm nothing of value. Please, let me be.
Cured after all those young years of rotting away, an end has come. You are kinder than you'll ever know.
You, please let me be.
Fine. Gorak the Cured. So, does that end? It's just left there as a.
Huh? Way ahead of you, boss.
Why you can do that way himself, you, I do not know. Alright, should we have a go at this basilisk?
I'll do anything. With pleasure. Oh, I feel so sensual. Of course, darling.
What you got for me? Yeah, I'll get right on that.
Yes, dear. Of course, look in the darling. House.
Fools to cross my path.
Stay away from me, dirt men. Come no closer. Well, that's a woman. Come as close as we want. What are you doing so far away from your home? Aren't you a serene? Behind the ocean. You say right. I'm not meant to be here, but that not matter. Get out now. Leave. Maybe there's something we can help. Come down, we can help. Been away from the water too long and dying. Stress to die alone. Get out, get out. Determine, watch her die. Nothing you can do. That was
if
amazing.
That's your desire.
Yeah, absolutely brilliant. Let's raid the house.
With pleasure.
I mean, it's a fisherman's house, so what are they going to have, really? Yeah. Dick all.
If that's your desire.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Yeah, I'll get right on
there, guys. It's fine. What we'll do is quick save. Yeah, so I think this is where the basilisk is. So, let's have another go, shall we?
Top of my to-do list.
Good day, and hello to you.
No, she's the one who wanted the bloody armor thing that we decided to keep. Whoa.
Yeah, I'll get right on that.
So this is the basilisk then.
Help! Help!
Yep. Alright, we're out of here.
Way ahead of you, boss.
Okay, everybody. Who knows? Okay.
Huh?
Yes, you've got those things.
I'll do anything.
Let's gear up. Some arrow of detonation. Should we just blow it to hell?
Life is adventure or nothing. Wherever fate takes
yes.
me.
Aye. Oh, I feel so. If that's your desire.
Right, you three.
Yes, dear.
Attack. From distance.
What Bonk. You got for me this time?
Potion of explosion. Throw it at the basilisk. And you guys just stay there. Okay, it's near death.
I'll do anything.
And it's fucking dead. 26 fire damage. I'm so fire. Wow. Okay. What was the first round? So let's just have a quick look at that, shall we? So, attacks Kibben. Takes 13 missile damage from Kibben. 5 missile damage from Safana. Saves against the spell. As follows. Then it takes 12 fire from Safana, 19 fire from the bomb. Greater Basilisk takes 10 missile from Corrin, 3 fire from Corrin. Kibben gets petrified. And then Safana does 6 and then 26. Dead. Okay.
I wish we had more time to know each other, Safana.
Cut. Start the flash scrolls to the backpack. I thought we bought loads of stone flash
scrolls. What do you want?
Top of my to-do list.
Yes? Luck be a lady.
Huh?
Okay. I thought I bought a load of those. There's one. It's time to flash scroll. We've defrosted him.
What you got for me? Way ahead of you, boss.
Why?
Oh, I feel so sensual.
Join us.
What do you want?
Join us. Okay.
Yes, dear. If that's your desire.
Why do they have no health? They're only turned to stone. A heavy crossbow. And a light crossbow. Okay. Is there anything else? Crossbow bolts. Well, I've got no fucking use for them. Always handy.
Yeah? What do you want? Yeah, I'll get right on that.
I'll do anything. Of course, darling.
Huh? Way ahead of you, boss. Top of my to-do list.
Journal. Basilisk on the loose. Nadarin. Nadarin. Where was Nadarin? I don't remember. But It's dead.
Oh, I feel so sensual. If that's your desire.
What you got for me? Top of my to-do list. Yeah, I'll get right on that.
That's it. Just pleasure to meet you. He looks like a safe.
Way ahead of you, boss.
Come on.
Top of my to-do list.
You want some whiskey? I got some cheap beer for you.
Every bloody time. Here we go.
Yeah? What do you want? Way ahead of you, boss. Top of my to-do list.
Blade and Stars. Okay. Where was the Blade and Stars?
Huh? Way ahead of you, boss.
So we've done the Seven Sons. Imagine it's something we haven't been to yet. It's not Seven Stars anyway.
Top of my to-do list.
Yeah, I'll get right on that.
Oh. Yeah, I'll get right on that.
Playing Stars, cool.
Way ahead of you, boss.
That's General Star, it's 7.
I think we all deserve a pat on the back.
Yes, Karin, yeah.
Top of my to-do list.
Stop picking your nose.
Yeah, mate.
Seen Jim indeed, and you are more than you appear. You saw the city's more than it appears, the city's below cities, dreams beneath dreams, and the past laying buried beneath the crushing weight of the present. Go now, wanderer, for the time will come when you must walk through the darkness to find the light. He wanted an army, yeah. I'm looking the mire. So it's through the sewers.
Top of my to-do list.
It's about to be. Itch. Okay, journals. What have we got left that's open? Important events. Baldur's Gate. Flooded the cloakroom mine. Must investigate the Iron Throne. Discover their intentions. Now there's a building called the Iron Throne, so... Archeon and Nemphia. I haven't seen either of those two. Archeon. I haven't managed to find him. I should go to the else song. Is the else song here? Oh yeah, or is that the other place? The else song's where we were a minute ago. There's Nadarin. The Candlekeep is where. Yeah, so these guys have gone to Candlekeep.
Top of my to-do list.
Was Nadarin the High Harbor Master? I wonder if he was. I don't remember. Harbor Master, maybe? What do you think? I do not recall.
I'll get right on that.
Unnamed.
You're rather outlandish folk to be wandering round here.
Alright, piss off.
Yeah, I'll get right on that.
It's just a beggar. Places.
Yes, dear. If that's your desire.
What you got for me? Top of my to-do list.
Now, if only I'd got that arrow that kills ogre mages.
Go for the eyes, Boo! Go for the eyes!
The little pink ones who shall die. The son of murder offers 10 grand for the head of Zonka. Shit.
I'll do anything. Oh, I feel so sensual.
Victory!
Yes, dear. I'll do anything.
How is he uninjured?
Oh, I feel if that's your desire. Yes, dear.
Don't bother me.
I'll do anything.
All right, who have I got? One, two. Oh, I've only got the two of them.
I didn't mean all of the things I've said. Yes, dear. If that's your desire.
Ah! Yeah. Wait. Don't attack him.
I'll do anything.
Not with the arrow of detonation. Hit him with something else.
That's your desire.
Yes.
Oh, I feel so sensual with pleasure.
I think we killed everything. Let's zoom out.